I hope this 3's Q's, dude. 3 is fucking hype.
Oh, it's Q's, dude!
Dude, this is so sick playing BC. I gotta play Mage Priest.
The Black Lizard. What's up?
I missed Mage Priest, man.
Yo. Yeah. What's up, dude?
Shit bangs. Good stuff.
It was so fun. Mana burning against the Priest lock.
That poor guy, dude. He didn't get one off.
Yo, Ben, what do you think about CS Hero here? He's kind of ready.
Yeah, he's good.
He's actually banging, right?
He's been ready his whole life for this one, dude.
This is it. I'm a multi-classer in TBC, guys.
Uh-huh. Just gotta level all that shit up.
Yeah.
Priest Hunter.
Priest Hunter? You wanna go Priest or like, what's up?
We accept him? We go Hunter or Priest.
Hunter's yeah, dying,
Hunter.
Right?
Let's go Hunter. Yeah, Hunter's getting pumped. Hunter,
yeah. Okay. I'm coming in hot. I'm gonna fear this Priest.
Got a full kidney fire.
Okay, yeah. Fear. God, I keep getting Lua arrows.
Yeah, same. Nice.
That's weird. Is there anybody to like shut that off? Just killing this guy. He resisted my CS poggers. Kill him.
CS hero bro. He's just sticking to his targets like glue, bro. Straight up.
Actually, resist is one of the things that I completely forgot about. That is like, when it happens, you just rage, right? It's like you really resist a CS or a sheep or just a fear. Like, oh, it's so game breaking. I resisted like 4 kidneys already, by the way. I was.
Are you playing with the resist meta socket?
No, I just have a talent, right? I have 15%. This priest.
What do we got?
RMS. Oh shit, they got me. I banished. I'm going shaman, dude. YOLO.
This mage is squeaky.
Mage is really perched. He blocked as well.
Go, I swear, the shaman is so dead, dude. It's a shaman, man.
This mage has already blocked and been MD'd and cleaned. If you go on the shaman, I'm very upset.
Do it for CD, bro. Come on, bro.
I'm in clone.
Just shatter this guy, bro. Just shatter this guy, man, real quick. Drink it.
He's literally dead.
Come on, man. It's a shaman, bro. You know the rules. There's a shaman. You always can lose, bro.
My frame doesn't actually show a third player.
Yeah, same. That's that rogue bug. Oh, wasn't it rogue? Was it? It's the stealth bug, isn't it? From the druid, I guess.
I think so. Can we go to CS Hero? Where are you, CS Hero?
I'm in our base.
Okay.
So?
Try to Nova.
They're probably gonna open me.
Yeah, Rogue vanished. He's still on me though. I'm fine. I think.
I'll shoot the rogue out of that.
Spotting him.
Poked. Ooh, we got sheep just plug.
Oh, our kidney priest. Oh, he's flooded.
Sheep the rogue.
Yeah. Dude, I need to fix my pet targeting bind. I need to get to the tomb ASAP. Okay, there they are. Nice bugged frames again. Oh, yes. Bugged frames. Fuck my, I did so many dispels this game actually. How's the gear at the moment? Same mate. Pure dog shit. Get epic PvP, what, like gladiator gear? I mean, I don't know if they're gonna put it on this realm, but it's like you slowly get it with points, right? Good thing is you have to do five for maximum points, right? They didn't nerf that, right? Or is that not a thing in this season? So max points came from fives, at least early TBC, but I don't know if they nerfed it. Fives are super fun. I love fives. I feel like they're gonna go me this game. Dude, they're taking so much fucking damage. It's crazy, actually. Oh, man. Bugged UI. I don't want to push out too far. Oh, nice, Rogue's out. Managed to delay the rogue on the vanish. I should have decked the blind, but server's a little bit laggy, so it makes it a lot harder. Well, I say server's a little bit laggy. Server's on US, so I'm a little bit laggy. I'm gonna sit this. It'd be fine. I love that you can fucking drink while Fiend's up. It's so good. It's like my favorite fucking thing ever, actually. Pet's gonna die. Up my trinket. Stoneform's coming back. I think I just trinket this. These peels. Just gonna bandage, dude. Actually done a lot of damage.